Morning everyone, this is Fasir Rahman from MBA department JBIE. Today I would like to discuss the topic that is introduction to the financial accounting. Before starting with the accounting, we should know what is the main difference between accounting and accountancy. Most of the people, they doesn't know the difference, main difference between these two. Accountancy is based on the knowledge. It contains all rules, regulations, principles, conventions, and it is to be followed for the process of accounting. And accounting is the process in which we are going to follow whatever the rules has been shown in the accountancy. Definition of accounting. Accounting means recording, summarizing, analyzing, and reporting financial transactions in a significant manner. Means directly what we used to do is whatever the accountancy they have shown some steps, we have to follow the particular rules and regulations to have appropriate results. Branches of accounting. We are having three branches: financial accounting, cost accounting, and management accounting. Financial accounting is going to show the financial position of any business. Cost accounting is based on the cost, okay, how much money you have spent for the production of any product or as a services. Management accounting deals with the management things, like it is going to help to take up certain business decisions. Okay, based upon that thing, the decisions are going to be made, like whether to buy or not, whether to take the budgetary decisions, each and everything we are going to take up. Now coming to the accounting periods, we are having two accounting periods, that is calendar year and the financial year. Okay, calendar year and the financial year. We used to follow these two, but based upon the tradition and the religion beliefs, we are having the third one as well. Like calendar year. Calendar year is going to be considered from 1st January up to 31st of December. And the financial year is going to be considered from 1st of April to 31st of March. And coming to the traditions and the beliefs, it's up to the person. Like in Hinduism, the people used to consider like Deepavali to Deepavali, Holi to Holi, or else in Muslims, Ramzan to Ramzan, for just to calculate the taxation and other things. System of accounting. We are having two systems, that is single entry and double entry. Single entry system, it is an incomplete type of a recording. So in this, we are going to record only income and expenditure in the cash registers. And double entry system, it is a complete record through which we are going to get the accurate results. We are going to follow a particular step which has been shown. Like in the double entry system, we used to have two entries, that is debit and a credit. For each and every debit, it should be equally credited. So in that regards, we are having a procedure. Like you have to follow first journal, then ledger, followed by ledger, then the trial balance, then final account, final statement. Now coming to the accounting cycle. Accounting cycle starts with the journal, then it goes to the ledger, then it comes to the trial balance, then final account, that is financial statement. In that, we are having three parts, that is trading, profit and loss account, and balance sheet. Classification of account. We are having three types, that is personal account, real account, and nominal account. Personal account deals with the name of a person or as an organization. Whenever the entry comes with the name of a particular person or as an organization, it comes under the personal account. Real account deals with the properties or else assets, whatever the assets we are having. Like if the name of a machinery has come, we will be considering into the real account. If a name of a building has come, definitely we will be considering into the real account in that way, through which we are going to generate some income. Then nominal account. Nominal account is a type of a fictional account which is going to be considered like just income and expenditures. Whatever the income and expenditures we are having, we are going to consider in this. Like income and expenditure in the sense, like you can consider interest received. That is an income. It is an income for us. So that is going to be considered. Expenditure, salary paid. That is an expenditure we are going to consider in this. Rules for maintaining books of account. Okay, it is also called as golden principles. So we are having three: personal account, real account, nominal account. Based upon that, personal account, debit the receiver, credit the giver. Real account, debit what comes in, credit what goes out. Nominal account, debit all expenses and losses, credit all incomes and gains. Objectives of accounting. Generally, objective. What exactly the objective we need to follow? Like, our main objective to have a financial accounting is to know the sales and the purchase, to know the financial positions, to just to know about closing stocks, as well as it is going to be shared with the other parties. Then, who are the people who are going to use this accounting information? First is owner, second is management, third is investors, fourth is money lenders, fifth is tax authority, and last one is general public. Thank you very much.